A good contract manufacturer can find innovative ways to make the customer's life easier, even in areas that don't usually get a lot of attention, like packaging products for shipping. Smaller-sized PCB assemblies are often packed in little plastic bags, but this common packaging is kind of a pain for the customer on the receiving end. They have to unpack each little bag in receiving and put them into some sort of container that's appropriate for inventory or for use on the production floor. And they end up with a big pile of waste to get rid of. Plus, counting hundreds of little boards for inventory, one at a time, is tedious and error-prone. Fortunately, there's a better way: custom-formed ESD trays. With these trays, each board assembly fits into its own perfectly shaped nest in a protective tray. It's much easier for receiving to count by trays. And there's no risk of accidentally discarding a board with the bags. The trays can go straight to inventory or out to the production floor without any extra handling. There's much less waste. In fact, most of our customers return the trays to us to be reused again and again. Custom trays can be designed to do things like keep these wires nice and straight, so they're easier for our customers to use in their production. At Z-Axis, we make our own custom-formed ESD trays for the PCB assemblies that we ship. We make precision-cut acrylic molds in the shape of the customer's board using our in-house laser. We use a PET film that's made from recycled plastic soda bottles and coated with anti-static or ESD coating. Our vacuum forming machine softens the film, and then forms it to the mold using a light vacuum. Making our own molds and trays in-house is actually cheaper than buying single-use plastic bags. It's greener, too, using recycled material to create reusable packaging. With these capabilities in-house, we can provide the convenience of custom-formed ESD packaging even for low-volume orders at no extra cost. It's one more way that we've found to make life easier for our customers.